Here's another example of Goodwill corporate greed. This is a Razor electric scooter. And if you notice, it says needs new battery, doesn't hold the charge basically. And yet Goodwill is asking. Again, keep in mind, these are items that are free. They're donated by people. And it doesn't even work. It's crazy. It needs a battery. And they're asking $50. Goodwill corporate greed.